We'll have our Honorable Minister Pratap Jena, Minister of State, Independent, Department of School and Mass Education, Government of Orissa. We'll also have Mr. P.K. Jena, IS Commissioner cum Secretary IT, Government of Orissa, very shortly. Mr. C.J. Venu Gopal, IS CMB, EPCOG. And Mr. D.N. Gupta, IS Secretary, Science and Technology, Government of Orissa. Mr. Ashwini Agrawal, ED, MAIT. And our distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of War India, I would like to welcome all of you to Orissa Information Technology Fair 2011. So what is War India? War India as a magazine, since its establishment in 1999, has grown from strength to strength. Today, War India has a surplus of 25,000 print copies with a strong online presence which touch upon every aspect of the industry. Today, War India is the number one IT publication in the channel space in India. We have been organizing IT events in India from last 9 years. War India website, warindia.com, carries the latest news and views of the industry on daily basis with real-time updates every day. War India News Service, otherwise known as VNS, reaches to 60,000 of its subscribers every day. Without avail to evaluated services, we have SMS blast, war webcast, and our modernized test lab for the industry. Talking about today's event, we are here together to understand the opportunity in Orissa in IT and telecom space. I personally have great respect for the partners, resellers, networking integrators of Orissa, and members and non-members of ITAO to make Orissa proud not to fail the decision previous year in the state. With the strong efforts in business and make a landmark for the next IT destination in the country, in the Eastern India, with the support of the state government, IT department and OCA, to work on large government projects and modernizing the education system in the school and colleges. Under the leadership of the Honorable Chief Minister of Orissa, Mr. Naveen Patnaik, this brings the confidence of the IT corporates to concentrate more on the state. Here in the event, we will have a great information from the prospective IT corporates that PGCIL, Corporate Corporation, that is Google, HP, Polycom, Alvidian, Rital, Checkpoint, N Computing, Presto, Inter IT, and BP, followed by our wonderful networking with others. But for me, it is an opportunity today to bring the third edition of the OITF with the support of your presence in the evening by taking your valuable time to see the innovation in information technology, a role of partner in developing Orissa market. In different flavor and strategy from the prospective corporates, I expect everyone present here have a very good networking with each other and for a great, better partnership.